Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. This is Amethyst Notatari. We just left... Well... It's not even on this map. I don't remember if we had a random encounter last time or what. We just left... Junktown. Broken pieces of glass and other ruined pieces of junk. Rocks, rocks, rocks. Everywhere you look, rocks. Alright, so we're gonna head to... We're heading to the hub, I think. We had a really harrowing time last time. I'm guessing that's the hub? Or is this the hub? Wait. This was here already. I don't know if there's a way to tell, guys, which is what? Other than by keeping track. Because when you click on something, well, you start heading there, right? So like, that's kind of a giveaway. But I would like to know... I love the way it's the old label style, you know, before Brother P-Touch came along. These old, I don't even know what you call those things. The labels. Label makers. So, I think this is the hub. We know where everything else is, so... I'm guessing that's the Brotherhood. So let's go to the hub, because we want to find this chip. Really, what we're trying to find is the chip here. Because we didn't have this link for the Brotherhood before. I think that was Killian who told us about that. He seemed to know quite a bit. Then what's that? Oh, Boneyard. Necropolis, he said, was to the south. Okay, so Boneyard might be a zone or something related to Necropolis. So we made it to, yeah, the hub. With no encounters. The hub trading company. So we got the Heights, Downtown, Old Town, and the water... Ooh, water merchants. Sounds promising. Oh, hello. Let's put this crap away. Thank you. As we are surrounded by people. A caravan driver. These are all caravan drivers? Caravan merchant. John. Caravan driver. These are all caravan people. A caravan guard. Hmm. A caravan wagon converted from the wrecked remains of an ancient automobile. Ditto. Same. Huh. All wagons. Oh, we got Brahma's there. Action aborted. My action's aborted. I don't know why. I can't get around these people. What are you doing out here at this hour? Oh, it took us a little while to walk out here. Oh man, what a night that was. Same. I shall see you guys tomorrow. Don't let the bug bugs bite you. Now that was a weird dream. Time to call it a night, I guess. I'll talk to John last. Same. I'm getting old, he says. Let's talk to John. Yes? How can I be of service? This is a familiar question. Could you tell me where I could find a water chip? A water chip? I never heard of one of those. What are all these carts doing here? These are the caravans that I'm guarding. The merchants cart goods to just about all corners of the wastes. Junktown, the Brotherhood, Shady Sands, and numerous other places. Did I see a caravan earlier? What is this place? This is the hub. It is a trade center for the wastes. It's the biggest city I know of. You can find just about anything you could want here. And if you're looking for work... Oh. This is the place to be. It seems like just about everyone here is looking to hire you for something, be it legal or not. Trade? What is it you trade? Well, lots of stuff. General stuff people need to live. Food, water. Lots of water. Water is probably the scarcest commodity in the wastes. Where would I go to get a job? You could ask just about anyone here in the hub. Or you can check one of the job bulletin boards. There are a few of them around the hub. Oh, thank you. I guess we should rest. So we can talk to people in the morning. Jeez, it's not that late. 105 days left. We're almost a third of the way done. Hopefully these water merchants can help us. So I'm gonna rest until morning. Weird dream. Sorry, we don't need any more guards, I think. I can't wait until we finish. I really don't want to work today. I hope I don't get raided. Or worse. Let's hit the road. Jack. Oh, Matt? There's a Matt now. Is the same. So Matt is just a clone of John. Okay. Thanks, John. I mean, Matt. We're out of here. Sorry, we're full. Luke! You're kidding me. All these guys say the same exact thing. These are the caravans. We cart goods to just about all corners of the wastes. Junktown, the Brotherhood, Shady Sands, and numerous other places. We just got in and it's been a long trip. The group across the street is getting ready to depart. Definitely more jobs than people around here. Do these people barter? He doesn't have anything. If I hit escape, it's a quick way out. So she's a merchant, but she's not selling. Unless it's still too early. They're full. Guys don't have anything. All right. barrel contains burning paper and other flaming fuse. Dan. Oh, there's a little Billy. What's up, little Billy? Hi there. Now, the mod restored the children. The children were taken out of some versions of the game because, I'm not even sure which versions, because you were able to kill them. So rather than change it so that you can't kill kids, they remove the kids. Which, I guess, makes more sense than wandering around Skyrim and you can destroy the toughest dragon, but you can't even hurt a kid. Hi, what are you doing? Nothing. I mean, I'm taking care of the Brahma. What's the spear for? Are they dangerous? Dangerous? No, not really. They can give you a really nasty bite, but they're pretty cool. They fart and burp a lot. I don't know why. So what's the spear for? Oh, they can be awfully stubborn when I want them to do something. I just gently stick them to get them to move around. Plus, I don't want to get too close. They sometimes kick. I can't ask him if I want a Brahmana. Dan? Why, hello there, my friend, and welcome to the hub. Let me introduce myself. They call me Dan the Brahma Man. I wheel and deal with all the merchants around here, offering my humble services for a low, low price. So now, what can I do you for? Oh, what services do you offer, exactly? Why, I manage the care for pretty much all the caravans, wags, and Brahmin in these here parts. If they ever need something for their caravans, I'm the one they talk to. Hell, the big three deal with me exclusively. Hmm. Who are the big three? Damn, honey. You've been locked up all your life in a cave or something? The big three are the largest merchant groups in the world. Well, okay, maybe not the world, but they sure as hell cover a large portion, about as far as your eye can see. The big three. them. I thought you were talking about something else. So how do I join a caravan? Well, I don't have any openings, but you might want to check with the big three. There's a job post in the merchant market that might be of some help to you. That's where they and the others get their men. Oh, sorry. And women, of course. Which way to the merchant market? Just go straight down this road. It's smack dab in the center of the hub. You can't miss it. Heh, you'd be surprised with me. hopefully I can go in here. Because I'm gonna go in there. More, car seats. Tables. There's nothing in here. More Brahmin. Oh. I didn't notice this building. Who's this? A police officer of the hub. Oh. Alright, so we're going down this way. Street light. The street light could provide illumination in darkened areas if it wasn't completely broken. Alright. Let's talk to this police officer then. We're here to prevent and survey. You know what? I want to see if this guy will trade with us. You better not be pestering Billy. He's got a hell of a lot of work to do today. Oh, he won't talk to me now. I've lost my opportunity. Things will never be the same. Can we get in here? Is there a door? How do I get in there? Oh. Oh, the door's here. Can I just walk in? Alright. Dan's wife. I'm sorry, you need to speak with my husband. I'm not gonna go grabbing at the desk. A very nice looking bed. Nothing in the bookcase. It was so bad. Okay, so I'm assuming this is the way into the hub then. Hello there. Deputy Fry. Police officer. Police officer. Hello, Fry guy. Hello, friend. Deputy Tony Fry at your service. What is this place? Oh, a newcomer. Welcome to the hub. You've reached the biggest city on the coast. Heck, maybe the biggest city in the world, for all we know. I thought you were part of the caravan. Did you come in with them? No. Not surprising. It's been pretty rough out there, especially with the missing caravans. But you're safe now. Just stay away from the Maltese Falcon. They're a bunch of troublemakers, Decker and his crew. Who's Decker? He owns the Maltese Falcon in the merchant market, but I wouldn't associate him with you want to stay out of trouble. He's nothing but a murdering animal, but the sheriff won't let me arrest him without proof. Now you guys all need this proof? You know where I could find a water chip? My vault's chip malfunctioned and we need another immediately. Water chip? Well, I've never heard of one. If it has to do with water, though, you should talk to the water merchants. Their headquarters are located further south, past the downtown area. What was that about missing caravans? It's a tragedy, really. Some caravans have turned up missing. Butch, over at the Fargo Traders... The Fargo Traders... is offering a reward for information or something. You should check out the merchant market if you're interesting. Interested. If you're interesting. Fargo Traders. That sounds familiar. Someone told me about Fargo Traders. Where can I make some money? Why, that would be in the merchant market, a few miles south of here. A few miles? Two of the caravan houses are located there. The third is further south. I'd recommend the Fargo Traders. They pay well and they're not too crazy. Where are the shops? That's hard to miss. It's by far the busiest part of town. The merchant market is a few miles south of here. You'll be most interested in the northern section. That's where most of our locals buy and sell to the public. Where do I find work around here? Oh, asked that already. Okay, thanks, bye. Oh, can I trade with you, actually? What do you got? 5mm jacket hollow point. Stim packs. That's it. Okay. I got enough stim packs for now, I think. I think we're good for now. Follow the main road if you're looking for the market. Keep moving. Okay, jeez. Another police officer. Greetings, stranger. Action is aborted. Can we go in? Is there someone in our way? Evidently, I cannot enter here. Where's the dog? The dog was in our way. A fairly ordinary wooden table. Comfy cha. Moldy and gross. Well, I prefer the other one then. Yeah, I don't want to get these guys riled up and angry. So I'm just gonna go. Pretty cool song. Farmer. Mutated corn stalk. Am I running from wherever? I hate dogs! Except yours. You're running all this way just for you to tell us that? Let's see what's over here. Doesn't seem to be anybody around here. Dog. Stuff. We got stuff that's like nothing. We got like negative stuff. The door frame. These buildings are empty. What the hell is this? Welcome to the hub. Welcome, welcome. Gunther? Hi. Welcome to my humble house. What can I do for you? I'm always glad for people who don't, like, freak out. One of them did. She was like, get out of my house. Or get in my room. And it was at, the hotel in the, what do you call it? The last place we were in, which is called Junktown. Could you tell me a little about the hub? It's a sprawling city, the largest I have seen in my life. The center of town lies to the south, with the other areas branching off in each direction from there. Where can I find supplies? I get everything that I need from Mitch down by the Maltese Falcon. Just head on south from there. From here. If I was looking for a job, where would be a good place to start? I occasionally do a stint on one of the caravans that head out from here. If you're looking for that kind of work, just talk to one of the trading houses. I'm partial to the Fargo traders, but I've worked with all of them. Can I ask you another question? Sure, what else would you like to know? Where can I find some ammo and weapons around here? Well, I buy most of my stuff from Beth over at the weapons store. Got a pretty good selection. What would I do if I was looking for something a little more exotic? I've heard there is some guy over in Old Town that deals in stuff with a little more punch. Interesting. Will mentioning your name help lower the price? Probably not. She's sweet on her bodyguard, Sid. But you might want to try Butch. He runs for the Fargo Traders, which owns her store. What do you do around here? I get by. I hire on with the caravans when I'm a little short of cash, and work for the farmers down south a bit. What's the law around here? Well, you probably passed Deputy Fryer on your way down here. His boss is Sheriff Green, and you'll find him in the police station most of the time. Okay. Don't want to push it, you know. Went to this guy's back room. Move along, move along. Excuse me. You did not just tell me to move along. Empty. All this stuff is empty, man. Bummer, man. Bummer. Alright. I guess we've seen everything there is to see in this area, so let us continue. Seems pretty big, doesn't it? The sign on this post looks a little rusty. The sign says market. You better keep your weapons holstered, stranger. I have. Ian doesn't have to, though, which is weird. I wish I was stationed closer to my home. This is the sign of the Crimson Caravan Trading Company. This looks like it's inside the zone. I'm not used to zones being skewered like this. Not skewered, but... There are a couple stains of dubious origin on this well-worn sleeping device. This looks like an old coffee table, low to the ground for those really short mutants. See, we only have part of the house available. So... This is part of the Crimson Caravan Trading Company. This street light provides illumination after nightfalls or in darkened areas. So these are not broken. This is the Crimson Caravan. I do some work for them. They do a lot of high-risk jobs. I guess that's, Ian talking? Yeah, I'm not gonna make that mistake again. So we've got Crimson Caravan Guard and Dimitri. Hey there, how you doing? The name's Dimitri. Dimitri Romara. Head of the best damn caravan in the wastes. Are you looking for a job? You look pretty strong. Yeah, so? That's just what we're looking for. You like the thrilling excitement of battle, don't you? Bullets flying everywhere, whipping by your head, blowing your enemy in two, seeing the fear in their eyes? Ah, that's the life. You look like the kind of person that could serve us well, and we pay well. Oh, yes, we do. We've just had a few openings, so if you're interested... But of course you are, right? I need a water chip. A water chip? Haven't heard of one of those before. You might want to check with one of the shops outside. They have lots of stuff, so did you want a job? Well, what's it pay? We pay 600 bucks a job. That's each way. Hell, people say we take all the dangerous routes, but I say they're the most exciting. You need a little excitement in your life, am I right? Of course I am. You know, I really do want to do this, but I'm going to have to come back for it. At least... for now. We really need to get that water chip. Oh, thanks, Bob. Bob, what the hell are you talking about? Well, let's get off my back. I'm not paid to talk. Now, I have a feeling going into one of these back rooms will make them start shooting, so... This looks like a pretty big building here. If I could get to it. You see some very empty metal shelves. Hmm. Man, we can't read these signs. Hi. Along. Oh, there's the Fargo trainers. Fargo Traders, run by Butch Harris. He's at ne ute ite brain, if you catch my meaning. Not too bright, okay. Got it, dog's in the way again. And hit any in. Standard chairs and stuff. Stuff we could try to take and they'll attack. Fargo Traders Caravan Driver. And Rutger. Rutger Hauer. Hi, if you want a job on the caravan, you should talk to Rutger. He's just over there. Yeah, you know. Hello and welcome to the Fargo Traders. How may we help you? Can you transport water? Well, we can transport water, but it will cost you. How much do you need, and where is it going? I'm going to transport the place of the planet. I need enough to supply a vault. It's up north, past Junktown, in the mountains. A whole vault? Are you nuts? We don't have that kind of access to that much water. Plus, I wouldn't want to go into those mountains. We've had enough missing caravans. Huh. You don't? Is there someone else who can? Oh, sorry, you're not from around here. The water merchants handle all the damn water in this town. I wouldn't even bother trying to deal with them. They're a bunch of vultures. Oh, where would I find them? You can't miss them. They're south of here, all barricaded in with that damn water tower. Huh. So what do you do around here? In charge of the... I help run the Fargo Traders. If anyone messes with us, I'm the one they will answer to. We trade wares between all the different settlements. What sort of things do you trade? Why, we trade just about anything you can think of. Drugs, tires, guns, bullets, food, brahmin, dirt, even scraps of metal. Dirt? Scraps of metal? You'd be surprised at what's in demand out there. Something that's taken for granted in one place may be a highly sought-after commodity in a settlement 10 miles away. Oh, that's a real smart response. Thanks, bye. Yeah, like I said, I gotta help the vault first. And we'll start going on miscellaneous stuff. This lamppost will never work again. Definitely useless junk, no doubt about it. That goes nowhere. Oh no. Okay, Ian. Oh, thank you. I can't tell him to get out of the way. I forgot about that for a second. The slam post looks like it is still in working condition. Imagine that. Something that works out here. This metal table has not been treated well. The rust is very pervasive. Oh. Police! I'd be going in the back way for the police station. Probably not a good idea. Probably locked, but still. You better keep your weapons holstered, stranger. Yeah, yeah. Sheriff Justin Green. Deputy Kenny. You don't want to kill Kenny. Uncomfortable chairs. Hello, Sheriff Justin Green. Hello, ma'am. The name's Justin Green. I'm the sheriff of this fine city. Is there anything I can do for you this fine day? You're doing a fine job. Well, thank you. We try our best. It's really tough in a city this size, but we do the best we can with what we've got. It's hard when the thugs have better firepower than you do. Oh, can I barter with him? What's this? Oh. Well, he has a lot of that weapon, a lot of that ammunition. And that's it. Alright. Well, if you want ammunition, then talk to these guys. Deputy Kenny. If you have business with the Hub Police, please talk to Sheriff Crean. I only take care of his duties when the sheriff is unavailable. Got it. I wish I was stationed closer to home. Don't quit your whining. Guard for the Fargo traders. You'll want to talk to Rucker. I'm a craving for some iguana on a stick. It says guns. They might sell guns here. Isn't the Fargo... This is the Fargo traders. Oh, iguana bits. You see iguana stand. Okay, I was afraid I was stealing stuff for a second. Hi, welcome to Bob's Iguana Bits, the family eating place. May I take your order? What can you tell me about a water chip? Never seen any of them around here. Water merchants don't need them. Water merchants? You must be new in town if you're asking about the water merchants. Water is life, and you don't get much more powerful than life and death. What can you tell me about Decker? Mr. Decker is a distinguished businessman in a less than distinguished business. Anything else? Do you know anything about the missing caravans? Terrible business. Those poor people. Oh, those poor people. Losing their lives in such a ghastly way. Is there anything else I can do for you? Like feed you, perhaps? Anything interesting happening in the hub? Well, the only new thing is that the children of the cathedral have taken over the hospital. It's pretty boring around here lately. Anything else? The children of the cathedral. Yeah, I already have some iguana on a stick. Pretty nasty. Bye. This is a wall. Need work? The Fargo traders are currently filling the following positions. Caravan guards. Must be in good physical condition and dependable. Special position. Must be observant and willing to travel in dangerous territory. Weapons and ammo are required for all jobs. Inquire with Rutger at the Fargo Trader's office. Do you have any commodities to declare? No. Stop sign. A red sign with the word STOP written in large block letters. The large bullet hole was added after manufacturing. This sign should mark what street it's on, but the letters have faded into obscurity. What about this building? I can't, really can't see anything because it ends. Is this anything? On closer examination, you determine that the sheets have not been changed in a very, very long time. The dresser is empty. The bookcase is empty. I wonder what happened to those caravans. FLC? Oh, the Friendly Lending Company. Leon? Let's check these bottom buildings. We end here, right? Can I even... Does this continue? Looks like we can't continue on there. There's another zone here. Dun-dun, dun-dun. Oh. Erwin! Oh boy, can't you leave me alone? I have enough problems on my hands already. Problems? Maybe I can help you. This is a tragedy, believe me. Nothing is the way it used to be. I have a small farm outside town, and a few days ago a bunch of raiders appeared out of nowhere, and now use my home as their camp. They killed Pugsley, my donkey. And they threatened to kill me if I ever dare to come back. Just tell me where and I'll take care of the rest. If it's local, you know, I don't know where I'm going with these caravans. That's why I put that off, but... Really? You would do that? You know, I don't dare to go there anymore. Why don't you come back and let me know when it's safe to come back home again? Oh. Am I suddenly there? Okay, I didn't think that would happen. Kangaroo bones. As much as you try, you cannot think of a way of moving this well to your vault. A lamppost. It looks like it is in good working order. Nothing important about the cactus. Mutated cabbage. Mutated corn stalks. This shovel is the property of its owners. You can't even conceive a use for it. Alright, I guess... Good working condition. Whoever's here... is, in here. I figured we could peek through that wall, but nope. Alright, I didn't think we'd be automatically transported here, but here we are. You just had your last cheese bread. I don't need cheese bread. Guess I should have, loaded for bear here, but... So used to not doing that around cities. Villages. Alright, I'm gonna step to the side a little. Let them come to us. Look, your shoe's untied. Well, alright, they're not coming to us. I have you now. Oh, damn. These guys are kind of tough. A raider. I missed. Great. I can move 3 steps. Nice. Critically hurt. Knocked to the ground. Ian uses a stim pack. Jeez, I hope we're gonna be okay here. These are all raiders. Wounded. Unhurt. Unhurt. Oh, jeez. I think I am a punching bag. I hope they're gonna be okay. We really gotta. Oh crap. I'm gonna make you look like a cracked pretzel. Oh jeez, man. These guys are tough. I'm trying to wonder if I should make a run for it. Run for the zone line. take this. Critically hit in the head for 17 points. Oh my god.
Your bones are scraped clean by the desolate wind.
Yeah. Alright guys, I was thinking of making this a longer episode and chop it in two, but I think we're going to end here. I will play up to where we were and not take that quest, at least not just yet. Who knows, I might even have to level up some skills and such. I'm not sure if I even did that. So I'm going to end it here, it's going to be a longer episode. I'm going to replay everything I did, and I will... Yeah, I'll even talk to the same guy and whoever that was. And I will not take on the quest to do his, take care of his farm just yet. Maybe another couple levels and we'll be good for that. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.